said never mind that Eeyore. I lost track of what I was doing. I did get my last shot, Ian.
I was wondering why you were waiting, but I'm like, hey, you've been doing this, you know what you're doing. maybe you just did wonk there. So
I'm so sorry, Fresh Baked. I was too busy thinking about the Mark Twain in the rivers.
It's almost like the attraction was drawing you in and you were enjoying it.
I was at Disneyland for a minute.
Wow, for a crazy thought. This is why, I mean, it's the nicest way. I can't wait till we can't see any more progress.
Right,
and when we ride this, it'll be for the purpose of enjoying it and so actually just letting it do its job.
Absolutely. This. You know, somewhere on this island is, hey, howdy, hey, I could.
Jennifer
McCall, yes. I couldn't remember her name. Where's she at?
Somewhere on that island.
Somewhere.
Off in the distance are the towering peaks of Big Thunder Mountain. Rumor has it that the railroad built to haul gold off of the mountain has been seized by supernatural forces.
I don't see them. There she is right there. We found her. I knew it. I knew we'd find her.
Just ahead is the frontier land.
For those of you who couldn't hear her, she said NSA.
On behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to thank you for booking passage on the Mark Twain.
There it is.
At this time, I ask that you prepare to.
That's her adorable daughter who once tackled Ian. Well, that was a little unexpected diversion, but there's too much fun stuff happening on our Mark Twain, because normally we don't film that. We just film that for our Star Wars Land updates, but we got some good shots there. So you got a little bit of Mark Twain, and now we got some time to kill still before we get our winner's pretzel. So we're gonna go on Indiana Jones. We got some fest passes. We got some fest passes for Indiana Jones.
Yep. We're going to Indiana Jones?
Yeah, I told Liz that we weren't gonna do this today. But we are.
You love me.
But it has nothing to do with that, though. It doesn't have anything to do with that, really.
Oh, okay. It was great. A stroller or a coffee? A coffee. How are we going to come in?
Oh, I have to get up off this fast thing, huh?
Thank you. Thank you.
nothing worked right? Remember that one time? Hey, and how many things went wrong there? 8? 9? The doors were open.
I was gonna say, the doors were open. The projection on the door didn't go off.
We did the door.
The ride got backed up at the darts.
We were just hanging out with Indy.
Yeah, and stayed backed up at there.
The audio wasn't synced. I could hear the music for the dart scene before the dart scene was going on.
Yeah, I think it's because we started slowing down already. Otherwise, it would have been insane.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Already slowing down to stop, otherwise it would
have. Yeah, there was lots going on there.
Yeah.
That's cool. It's still fun, though.
And I explained to Sarah how the trick of the wall is moving at the back in the day. She's like, what? I'm like, yeah, but it doesn't work anymore, so.
Oh, wait, which wall are you talking about?
The boulder? The way the entrance into the Chamber of Destiny.
Oh, the way it rotated, yeah.
Well, not so it's rotated, but you get.
Well, but the doors. The doors did.
The wall shifted.
Yeah. That's what I mean. The doors moved.
No, it was the walls. Because the idea was it gave you the sense, you made you think you're going down left, middle, or right. The way they tricked that was you were always going down the middle.
Right.
The walls shifted.
That's what I mean. That's kind of what I mean, I think. Anyway, but I get what you're saying. Yeah, you're always going down the middle.
Yeah, but there was a.
But it made they made it look like you were going through the left.
It was really expensive to fix.
Yeah. Now you're just going down the middle, and now they don't even open the doors. They just leave the doors open. Come on in.
I'm sure that's not normal. No.
That's now going to be part of the ride now. In 2 years, I'm going to redo the video, The Secrets and History of Indiana Jones.
I mean, considering that ride needs a proper year-long refurb to actually fix all its mechanical issues.
So how many refurbs is it going down? I mean, it's always going down for refurb.
But never as much as time as it needs. It's always like a month or two tops. It needs like a good 6 months to a year-long.
Yeah, maybe so.
Actually address the system.
And then maybe they can bring back the falling boulder thing, the rocks at the beginning.
I'm saying that was just a complicated thing that was a cool idea that just wasn't practical.
It's not practical. You can't keep doing that.
For those that we're talking about, there was a sort of falling like debris effect.
Yeah, yeah.
They used dry ice.
Right.
It would fall and collect it, then get pumped back again. But
you can still hear the sound effect today.
But it's one
today.
Of those that's just very intensive that just isn't quite worth what you got from it. So
yep.
So I don't blame them for that one.
No, that's not a thing that they can do forever.
That wasn't something that got enough additional atmosphere for the effort put in.
Yeah.
But the wall was worth it.
The wall, yeah, that should work.
Fresh face!
All right, well, last stop at Disneyland before we head over to DCA. Let's take a look at what's happening here at Town Square. And the new construction on the new track for the horse-drawn streetcar. You can see there, is that? Whoa, where am I? I can't see. Oh, there we go. Why does it look like train track?
They still lay that for the actual track, but they still do that.
Oh, really? So it's not just the two bars?
No, that's what helps keep the tracks in place and in line.
No kidding. So even though they put cement, so they're going to lay that down there, then they're going to put cement on top of that?
Yep.
Fascinating. They dug up the planter here, too.
Well, there's no point in leaving the flowers there when...
Yeah. There's a guy back there. He's doing something. I can't see him anymore. He's constructionizing. Oh, there he is. I can hear him, but I can't see him. Here's some surveyors surveying. You guys ready to go do a little Pixar Pier update?
Oh, I'm so excited!
Woo! Woo!
Oh. No. No excitement.
We've got lots more videos for you to see, so grab a churro and check out some of our other videos and have your mind blown by how much fun we're having. We truly are the best of Disney Baked Fresh Daily. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time. Fresh Baked!